My name is Angela Starovoytova from the Crimea, Ukraine. And this summer in CAUX, I'm here for a long time helping out with allocation for the whole summer. But this particular week, I am organizing and co-facilitating the workshop for young people from Europe, which is called the Network and Capability Building Workshop. I think that my drive in life would be to see people finding the aim in life, or the sense in life, the meaning of why they do things. And when I see somebody discover what they're here for, yeah, I think it inspires me to continue and do something. Yeah. One would be of when my very high self-esteem is talking, that would probably be very tasty original jam that you don't get here in Switzerland. And it is very tasty and sweet and pleasant. It gives people joy. They smile when they're given something like this because they know that it's going to be tasty. And yeah, so I think that when I come here, I bring some sort of like joy and spirit. And yeah, I smile a lot here as well. Yeah, and just like giving people that warm feeling of being at home and of that. Yeah, that somebody is interested in them actually, because I am interested in people. Yeah. Network and Capability Workshop is for you because you are young and because you are active, you are involved with activities that are trying to change the world, and we can build networks together.
Okay,
I think that the main challenge in the world would be apathy. So I'll try to draw something. This is the world. Yeah, like all these different continents, blah blah blah, whatever, I live somewhere here, and then yeah, and then there is a human being here, like a man or a woman, and then of course that person knows that there are other people who exist. Yeah, they're here. Yeah, yeah, but in a way he doesn't care about them. Yeah. Nor is he interested what is going on. He doesn't ask questions why things are happening in the world. He's just, yeah, I would say that he's just like blunt. Yeah, just exists and not caring. Yeah, I'm not a painter, so I'll probably write it as well. I hope I understand this word correctly. It is a very sad picture. Okay, I think that the solution for any apathy, there is like, there is a method that is used in any language in order to make person think immediately. Yeah, and that method is called asking questions. If you ask a person a question, the person starts thinking immediately. So I think that the answer for the apathy would be asking people questions that they don't normally ask themselves, or yeah, that others don't normally ask.
How do they interact then?
Yeah, because they should be here. The questions should be here. Yeah.
Okay, Angela, you have until we reach the bottom floor to tell us why the world needs CAUX. Okay.
It's a great place where people can rest next to Alps and talk about important things, get inspired and get back homes with fresh new ideas how to make world a better place.